is there enough leadership on this team to hold players accountable, hold this team accountable, and or does do our changes needed?
All I am is a man. I want the world.
Buffalo selects in Jack my Eichel.
Hands. I hate the beach.
This is not a consolation prize. This guy's a defining player.
With my toes in the sand, use the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds, but my gravity centered.
All right, so Buffalo. Big news, they clean house.
Jason Botterill will be named the next general manager of the Buffalo Sabres.
Feels like yesterday I started here and yet to really made the impact that I'd like.
Yeah, it's disappointing. You know, we're stuck in this mindset of just being okay with losing. It's disappointing. It's sad.
Yeah, it's tough. It's really hard. It's frustrating.
I think just the way that the last little bit's gone.
And he actually makes his own save.
Is going on down there?
This is Thrasher-like.
That's, you know, it's a bit embarrassing for us. You knocked it. You put it right in the head. It's embarrassing. It's embarrassing. It's the best way to put it. It's embarrassing.
It's so mind-boggling how we've fallen this far, and like what is going on? Like, what are we doing? Like, I don't understand it, man. Like, Bulldogs, you've lived through this, you've seen it. Like, have they ever chucked a passing on you like they have me? I would have died on the ice, your goat head, missing deadline. Like, what the hell is going on?
They're one of the worst teams ever, and the response I got back was, no, they are.
Everything that has been touched in Buffalo has been a disaster this year.
I couldn't think of a worse situation in the NHL. It's an absolute disaster.
I've been a bit upset about the way that things have been handled since I've heard. There's been a bit of a disconnect. I gotta do what's best for me.
And they found you amusing for a while. In spite of everything you've done for them, eventually they will hate you.